And every night at 10 o'clock, we do celebrate good deeds right here in our community.
That's right. Tonight, we are giving a thumbs up to the folks with IHOP because today was part of a National Pancake Day. They were offering a free short stack to customers. Donations, of course, were encouraged. But the best part of this is that the event raised money for the Flip It Forward for Kids campaign, helping out children who are battling critical illnesses.